come a long way since the discos when I actually started teaching. From the outfits, pretty cool, from 30 plus years ago, still fits me, kind of, to the workouts we do today. One thing that you really want to make sure that yes, you do cardio, that's all we did back in those days, but that we also work on strength, shorter repetitions, more weight, strength endurance, which is more repetition, lighter weight, flexibility. A lot of people can't do that either. And of course, body composition, which is you are what you eat. So again, if your workouts do not have cardio, strength endurance, flexibility, and body composition, eating right, you need to adjust your workouts over the weeks accordingly. See you tomorrow!